Hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here. So Yu has released an incremental update for the Yureka running CM12 Lollipop. It fixes some power and security related bugs. So many of you guys were asking that how to apply this update if we have rooted our phone and installed TWRP recovery. So here is the video guide. First of all, download Flashfy app from the Play Store. Then download the stock CM12 recovery from the link down below in the description. Now open Flashfy app, accept the terms, grant the super user permission. Then click on Backup and Restore tab and backup your current TWRP recovery. Once backed up, go to the Flash tab and click on Recovery Image. Now click on Choose a File and then click on File Manager. Now locate the stock CM12 recovery which we downloaded. Maybe it's in the download folder. So locate that and just tap on that. Now it will ask you, do you want to flash it? Click on Yep and the stock CM12 recovery will be flashed. Now once it's flashed, it will say you to reboot now or flash more. Just click on flash more and click the home button. Now go to the phone setting, then about phone option, then system updates, then just normally download and install the update. It will be installed automatically through the stock CM12 recovery. Now once the update is successfully applied, you can go back to the Flashfy app and restore the TWRP recovery. So that's it for this video guys. Click the red subscribe button if you want to see more of this tutorial. Comment down below if you have any problem. Do share this video with your Yureka friends.